Tommy Shannon. The other red boat will be out in lane number 7, and Tyler Caddis, the bright yellow, will be way up on the outside. These guys are a little bit early, 20 seconds from the start.
Early.
They're real early, to tell you the truth. Everybody down on power. 15 seconds. My Lord, everybody got up there a little bit early.
Yeah, look at the rooster tails drop.
Yep. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mark, and we're underway in consolation number 1 of the 2.5 liter stock. Kaja plays way up on the outside. Tyler Caddis got the advantage at the start-finish line. He's going to have to hold his lane out here, way out in lane 8. That's a bumpy ride. Yarla Cup to the 28th, got the inside. As all 8 of them come through turn number 1. Oh, we got a whip out right here in front of us. San Sebastian Boyer's turned the boat around. Good job by Yarby Brandy Yancey to get out of the way. He is in a really dangerous position. We'll see if he can get it fired back up, and they might have to. Hey, he does. Good. They'll get up and out of the way so these guys can continue on. Your leader, Yarla Cup, even with that broken wing, is still leading out there. But right up on his outside hip, oh, he might have something. That is not good.
Uh-oh.
That is not a good place to be. You got to get out of there. Look at them side by side by side as they go up. There's a bit of turn number 2. Yarla Cup on the inside. The white boat in the middle, that's the 100. Of Sebastian LeDuc and Tyler Caddis and John Shaw way up on the outside as well. All 4 of them come across the start finish line together. Good job by John Sebastian LeDuc at getting out of the way. But Tyler Caddis in the 519 is letting it all hang out here in the fire. Consolation number 1. The local guy at Brockville is letting that new boat fly into the consolation. Yabu Bree's going to hold the inside lane. Or Yalakop, I'm sorry, in the 28 holds the inside lane, but Tyler Caddis in the 519. What a victory this would be if he could make it to the final in only his second week racing. That would be an unbelievable step in the right direction. Tyler Caddis has got the yellow boat, the 519, the all sub secret in the lead as they hit the entrance pit of turn number 2 on lap number 205. They'll come off the exit pin, and Tyler's moved over a little bit. He started way out in lane number 8, and he's taking the advantage off the exit pin. So Tyler Caddis is your leader as they cross the start finish line, barring any penalties. I keep that in mind. We'll have to wait and see if there's any penalties. It's Tyler Caddis in the lead right now on the inside. That's Yarla Cup in the 28. Way up on the outside, flying the boat out here, is John Saul in the 790. He is absolutely flying the boat. Only the second time he's ever been in that boat. And John Shaw is driving the wheels off of that thing. They go down the backstretch. Your leader still Tyler Caddis in the 519, the all-some secret right of Brockville, Ontario, Canada. On his outside out of Centerville, Maryland, John Shaw in the 790. The bad influence driving for Mike Grendel out of Connecticut. Third place, John LeCop out of Valleyfield, Quebec, Canada. All 3 of them within about 3 rooster tails of one another. John Shaw powers back up on the outside, trying to hunt down Tyler Caddis as they come off the exit pit of turn number 2 on lap number 4. White flag in the air. One more circuit around. Can Tyler Caddis hold on for the victory in his hometown race here at Constellation number 1? Tyler Caddis in the all-sub secret. The 519 is your leader, but John Shaw and the bad influence is right there. They are side by side as they hit the entrance pit of turn number 1. John Shaw is flying the 79.
Beautiful.
Tyler Caddis is holding the ability line very well. Tyler Caddis, only his second weekend of racing in this boat, is doing a great job so far. We'll have to see, barring any penalties, if he can put that boat in the final. John Shaw's probably got one last gas effort on the outside as he powers back in the 790, the bad influence. He is side by side. Tyler Caddis has got the shorter way around, but John Shaw is going to be right there when they hit the entrance pit of turn number 2. Here they come in. There you see the orange boat on the outside. This is John Shaw's race to win or lose. Tyler Caddis in a bump, and John Shaw comes off the exit pit of turn number 2 with the lead. And it looks like a great piece of driving by John Shaw. Barring any penalties will get him in the final in only his second time ever driving this boat. Man, hats off to John. Checker flag waves. Out of Centerville, Maryland, John Shaw denies Tyler Caddis from Brockville with his first ever trip to a final. But give him a round of applause, guys. That's your local guy right there. Heck of a run by Tyler, man. Only his second weekend ever in the boat. And he comes out with a second place in the consi. Yarla Cup to get third in the 28. Fourth place will go to the Yancey. Yambu Bree in the 36. Fifth place will go to the 100. Sebastian LeDuc. sixth place.